Hey guys, welcome back. This is Life with Susie Q, another reaction video, guys, coming to you again. The beautiful Angelina Jordan sings at Alan Walker is heading home. Yes. So, you know, I haven't forgot my girl, okay? You know my number one, Angelina Jordan. Yes, I have to go back to her each time because you know what? You fans, I love you guys so much. Thank you all for being so lovely towards me and subscribing. And you give me songs. You tell me, hey, Susie Q, you need to listen to this one. Hey, Susie Q. So this one is Angelina Jordan. Okay. Alan Walker. So let's get into this video, guys. Thank you for liking, subscribing, and thumbsing me up. Okay. Don't forget to put the notification bell on. That's very important to know when I upload a video. Okay. All right. All right, this is live. She's playing. Okay, why is she dressed like that? That's funny.
My breath.
Ooh, come on, girl.
Remind me how it feels to hear your voice. Your lips are moving, I can hear a thing. Living life as if we had a choice. Anywhere, anytime, I would do anything for you.
Yes.
Just leave now. Save me. Just leave. Save me. Just leave now. Save me. Just leave.
Actually never heard this song before, really. Honestly, Alan Walker, I'm not even sure who that is, but I'm gonna have to research this person. But it's very interesting song, I guess, because I don't really know it. I don't really know how to I'm reacting, but I'm trying to figure out what the song is about. So, you know, when I react to certain videos, I just try to figure out what's going on in the song.
I can hear a whisper in my mind. I've become what you cannot embrace. Our memory will be my lullaby.
Why are they dressed like that?
See so many people.
That's
here tonight. Alex. And it's a true honor to be back in my hometown Bergen to play for you guys. To everyone that's watching, thank you so much for watching and I hope you guys enjoy. Thank you.
Okay. That's Alan Walker. Come on. Yes. Oh, I love the violin. Beautiful. Now this was so different for me, I guess because I don't know the song. You know, most of her songs I might know, and this was like a different. She sang a little different to me. It's more mellow, and where Alan Walker is more playing the piano, and it's more of violins. You don't really hear, you know, different drums. So this was a different side of her, but I still loved it. I still loved the side of her. And more to come for Angelina. So, guys, if you have a favorite song, comment down below and let me know if you want to hear it. Don't forget to check out my playlist. Also, thank you guys for tuning in, and I will see you guys in the next video. Suzy Q is saying, "Be good to yourself and others." See you next time. Bye.